A collision involving two semis closed a section of Interstate 55 in McLean County. State troopers say that crash happened in the southbound lanes of I-55 near Lexington just after 1 this morning. No one was injured. However, southbound traffic was diverted for about 6 hours for the investigation and to remove those damaged vehicles. And now on to